good day to all. Thank you for joining us. We are here today to pay our final respects to a caring, hard-working and humble human being, the late Mr. Kumar Ali Bash. Kumar worked at the Ministry of Agricultural, Land and Fisheries for many years. On March 15, 2021, Kumar celebrated his 60th birthday and retired from his job. But he continued with the job most people knew him for, and that is being the Nau Udi Mahapat. Kumar was always energetic, always on the move, hustling, everywhere, trying to please everyone at every job he took on. He would even leave his wife Annie to help him at different places just to be able to please everyone, stretching himself. He never complained that it was too much or too difficult. And if he didn't know something, he was never shy to come and ask someone or to say, "I need some help." But that was just the type of person he was. Growing up, I remember him always going to prayers or Ramayan or some other religious function. He was always involved in something or the other, always keeping himself busy. Kumar was such a kind-hearted and helpful person. I remember when our family had prayers, he would visit us before to ensure that the correct items were bought and the things that were being used was the correct thing. When it came to preparations for prayers, he was a perfectionist. He would come so early, hours before the pandit, and prepare and fix and arrange everything. He made sure everything was there and it was ready for everybody to use. He loved having an abundance of lovely flowers. He would bring them himself just to have enough. While preparing, he would joke around and he would say, "Come, let me teach you how to do this work now." And I would say, "Nah boy, this is your work. And that is what you here for." He used to say, "One day to come, I wouldn't be around, you know." I say, "Well, the day has come. And it is a hard and it is a sad day for all of us. He will be truly missed by all who knew him. He will be lovingly remembered for loving pagwa, dancing, singing. Even at weddings, he would be dancing. And everyone was his family. Even if they weren't related by blood, you would have never known the difference. That is just who he was. Kumar will be remembered as a good person who has enriched all our lives in so many different ways. He will be dearly missed by all who knew him. Kumar Bash leaves to mourn his wife Anne-Marie Annie Bash, his three daughters Anushka, Kamisha and Amelia, his son-in-law Nigel and two grandkids, sisters, brothers, sister-in-laws, brothers-in-laws, aunts, uncles, godbrothers, godsisters, pundits, people who he considered family even if they were not related, and the numerous friends he made throughout his entire life. I would like to close by reading a poem I came across recently. It reads, "Don't grieve for me, for now I am free. Don't grieve for me, for now I am free. I am following the path God laid for me. I took his hand when I heard him call. I turned my back and I left it all. I could not stay another day to laugh, to love, to work, or to play. Tasks left undone must stay that way. I found that place at close of day. In my parting, if my parting has left a void, then fill it with remembered joy. If friendship shared a laugh, a kiss, ah yes, these things I too will miss. Be not burdened with things of sorrow. I wish you the sunshine of tomorrow. My life's been full, I savored much. Good friends, good times, a loved one's touch. Perhaps my time seems all too brief. Don't lengthen it now with undue grief. Lift up your heart and share with me. God wanted me now, so he set me free." Thank you all for listening and celebrating and remembering the life of Mr. Kumar Bash. My condolences to everyone and thanks to all those who supported his family in their time of grief and sorrow. So welcome all and join us to celebrate the life of Mr. Kumar Bash. The Lalo family by extension, pundits, artists and friends, as they come together to celebrate and remember a great person that walked among us and to say farewell to a friend and a loved one.
Om श्री गणपति देवाय नमः। ओम सरस्वती चरण कमल भ्यो नमः। ओम श्री गुरु चरण कमल भ्यो नमः। ओम शंकराय नमः शिवाय नमः। श्री रामाय राम भद्राय रामचंद्र वीर श्री गणनाथाय सीतापति नमो नमः। आई बाउ टू यू लॉर्ड इन दैट फॉर्म, फॉर यू आर द एम्बॉडीमेंट ऑफ विस्डम नॉलेज, यू आर द रिमूवर ऑफ ऑल ऑब्स्टिकल्स एंड ऑल डिफिकल्टीज, यू आर द डिवाइन मदर ऑफ नॉलेज, यू आर द डिवाइन मदर ऑफ फाइन आर्ट एंड म्यूजिक, यू आर द इनकार्नेशन ऑफ श्री विष्णु भगवान। एज आई बाउ टू यू ओ लॉर्ड, may you bless that soul, may you bring peace, joy, love and happiness to that soul. As I bow to you in that form of Sri Vishnu Bhagwan, who is known as the father or the sustaining force, Lord, from today we came from you and he shall go back with you, and in that name of Kumar, for who was a very good ardent and disciple of yours, he was sincere, devoted in all ways, he was a loving and devoted father to his siblings, he was a loving and devoted husband to his beloved wife. And I pray, may Lord, that you bless his wife also, because she is presently on the Om Shantakaram Bhujakshainam Padmanabham Suresham Vishwadharam Gagan Sadrisham Megavaranam Suhagam Lakshmikantam Kamalnayanam Yogi Viridhyanagamyam वंदे विष्णु भवाइकरणं सर्वलोककनाटं। ओम शांति हरि ओम शांति हरि ओम शांति। यू आर श्री विष्णु भगवान, यू आर द फादर, यू आर द सस्टेनिंग फोर्स, एंड फ्रॉम यू एज इट इज सेड दैट द सोल कम फ्रॉम यू एंड विल गो बैक टू यू, बट लॉर्ड एज वी प्रे टुडे कॉन्शियसली और सब कॉन्शियसली दैट वी ऑल डू मेक मिस्टेक्स, and may you bless that soul, may you guide and protect that soul, for it is says that Lord, you saw that he was getting tired and never cure or not to be, so that you placed your arms around him and you whispered into his ears, Lord, son, come to me. With painful heart and tearful eyes we watch you fade away, although we love you dearly, we could not make you stay. Lord, keep your arms around him and in your loving care, for Lord, make up all that he had suffered and all that seems to be unfair. A golden heart has stopped beating, a hard working hands is at rest, and God, you know, have broken our hearts to prove that you only take the best. Lord, today that as we pray to you, may you bless that soul once more. May you guide and protect that soul. May you bring peace, love, and happiness to that soul. Om Ananda Deva Deva Shankar Chakra Gadadharam Akshara Purush Prit Moksha Prit Bhava Narayanam Sri Paramatmaye Namo Nava. Om Tat Sat Prit Atma Shanti. Om Tat Sat Prit Atma Shanti. Om Tat Sat Prit Atma Shanti. Om Shanti. ओम शांति। ओम हसतो मा सदे कमया। फ्रॉम द ऑन रील माय लॉर्ड लीड दैट सोल टू द रील। तमसो मा ज्योति गमया। फ्रॉम द डार्कनेस माय लॉर्ड लीड दैट सोल टू लाइट। मृत्यु मा अमृतम गमया। मृत्यु मा अमृतम गमया। फ्रॉम डेथ माय लॉर्ड लीड दैट सोल टू इमोर्टालिटी। ओम शांति, ओम शांति, ओम शांति।
हमने जग किया जब तस्वीर देखी, एक हंसता है दस रोते हैं। प्रभु की अद्भुत, प्रभु की अद्भुत जाहिर देखी, एक हंसता है दस रोते हैं। हम हंसते मुखरे चार मिले हम हंसते मुखरे चार मिले दुखिया रे चेहरे हजार मिले यहाँ सुख से सो दुनी पीर देखी एक हंसता है दस रोते हैं हमने जग की अजब तस्वीर देखी एक हंसता है दस रोते दो एक सुखी यहाँ लाखों में दो एक सुखी यहाँ लाखों में आंसू है करोड़ों आंखों में हमने गिन गिन हर तकदीर देखी एक हंसता है दस रोते हैं हमने जग की अजब तस्वीर देखी एक हंसता है दस रोते हैं कुछ बोल प्रभु ये क्या माया कुछ बोल प्रभु ये क्या माया तेरा खेल समझ में ना आया हमने देखे महल भी कुटीर देखी एक हंसता है दस रोते हैं हमने जग की अजब तस्वीर देखी एक हंसता है दस रोते हैं हमने जग की अजब तस्वीर देखी एक हंसता है दस रोते हैं
देख तेरे संसार की हालत क्या हो गई भगवान कितना बदल गया इंसान कितना बदल गया इंसान सूरज न बदला चांद न बदला ना बदला रे आसमान कितना बदल गया इंसान कितना बदल गया इंसान आया समय बड़ा बेढंगा आज आदमी बना लफंगा कहीं पे झगड़ा कहीं पे दंगा नाच रहा नर होकर नंगा छल और कपट के हाथों अपना बीच रहा ईमान कितना बदल गया इंसान कितना बदल गया इंसान देख तेरे संसार की हालत क्या हो गई भगवान कितना बदल गया इंसान कितना बदल गया इंसान राम के भक्त रहीम के बंदे रचते आज फरीब के फंदे राम के भक्त रहीम के बंदे रचते आज फरीब के फंदे कितने ये मकार ये अंधे देख लिए इनके भी धंधे इन्हीं की काली कर टूटों से हुआ ये मुक्त शान। कितना बदल गया इंसान, कितना बदल गया इंसान। जो हम आपस में न झगड़ते, बने हुए क्यों खेल बिगड़ते। काहे लाखों घर ये उजड़ते, क्यों ये बच्चे माँ से बिछड़ते। फूट फूट कर क्यों रोते प्यारे बाबू के प्राण। कितना बदल गया इंसान, कितना बदल गया इंसान। देख तेरे संसार की हालत क्या हो गई भगवान। कितना बदल गया इंसान, कितना बदल गया इंसान। सुख दुख दोनों रहते जिसमें जीवन है वो गां। कभी दूर कभी जा, कभी दूर तो कभी जा। ऊपर वाला पासा फेंके नीचे चलते दां। कभी दूर कभी जा, कभी ढूंढ तो कभी जा। भले भी दिन आते जगत में, बुरे भी दिन आते। भले भी दिन आते जगत में, बुरे भी दिन आते। कड़वे मीठे पर कर्म के यहाँ सभी पाते। कभी सीधे कभी उल्टे पड़ते अजब समय के पार। कभी दूर कभी जा, कभी ढूंढ तो कभी जा। सुख दुख दोनों रहते जिसमें जीवन है वो गा। कभी ढूंढ कभी जा, कभी ढूंढ तो कभी जा। क्या खुशियाँ क्या गम ये सब मिलके बारी बारी। क्या खुशियाँ क्या गम ये सब मिलके बारी बारी। मालिक की मर्जी पे चलती ये दुनिया सारी। दयन से कहना जग नदिया में बंदे अपने नाम। कभी ढूंढ कभी जा, कभी ढूंढ तो कभी जा। सुख दुख दोनों रहते जिसमें जीवन है वो गा। कभी ढूंढ कभी जा, कभी ढूंढ तो कभी जा।
कोई लक करे चुड़ाई करम का ले कमी के नरे भाई। करम का रेत मिटे नारे भाई। जरा समझो इस की रचाई रे करम का रेत मिटे नारे भाई। कोई लाख करे चतुराई करम का मिटे नारे भाई। करम का मिटे नारे भाई। जरा समझो
तुम्हें करत कम में कह पहला गति हम पहले लागत कितनी है
गए तूने पाप कमाया तू इतनी है जपनों की भेद चुपाए भले भूले की कहानी प्राणी रे प्राणी रे भले भूले की कहानी तेरी आत्मा भी जानी तेरी आत्मा भी जानी तेरी कर्म कहानी तेरी आत्मा भी जानी परमात्मा भी जानी जगत जिसे कहती है कर्म की खेती है जगत जिसे कहती है कर्म की खेती है जैसे कोई भूये उसे वैसे फल देती है तूने भूया क्या था प्राणी प्राणी रे तूने भूया क्या था प्राणी तेरी आत्मा भी जानी परमात्मा भी जानी तेरी कर्म कहानी तेरी आत्मा भी जानी परमात्मा भी जानी प्रभु की दुआएं तेरे आन है बहुत है प्रभु की दुआरी तेरी आन है बहुत है बोल कि न बोल पछे तान है बहुत है जो गए बीते काचरानी प्राणी रे प्राणी रे जो है बीते का सुनानी तेरी आत्मा भी जानी परमात्मा भी जानी तेरी कर्म कहानी तेरी आत्मा भी जानी परमात्मा भी जानी तेरी कहानी तेरी आत्मा भी जानी परमात्मा भी जानी परमात्मा भी जानी परमात्मा भी जानी
सीताराम माय नेम इज मिस्टर लुका प्रसाद सनीलाल आल्सो नोन एज लच्छी बॉय आई एम द लीडर ऑफ द एल्डोराडो बुइया साज चौटाल एंड कल्चरल ग्रुप The group have been plunged into sadness as we have suffered the loss of one of our loyal group members, Uncle Kumar. Uncle Kumar has been with the group for approximately 12 to 13 years and has played a significant role. He portrayed a dancing king, as you can see on your screen. He wore his beautiful handcrafted crown, which he made himself, also his gungurus and his karatals. Each pagwa, he would be the one first to call me, Lacho. Your boy inside? I would respond yes. He always in good spirits and smiling all of the time. He would always be pleasant to all of the group members and anyone whom he have interacted with. When my father passed away in 2010, Uncle Kumar stood by my family's side, ensuring all the rituals and rites was completed correctly. Uncle Kumar will be missed dearly by all of the members of the group because he brought so much love. I wish to extend my deepest condolences to his family, his friends, his loved ones, as well as whom he may have shared his life with. He will be always be a part of the group. Dance with Daddy now, Uncle Kumar. We will miss you. Om Sat Kati.
Dekha chukha bhaji hamari O avada bihari नायक सबलायक है चकारी
Oh,
करो रघुराई, अब तो दया करो।
गणनाथ दयानिधि, सकल विघ्न कर दूर हमारे, मम वंदन स्वीकार करो प्रभु। चरण शरण हम आए तुम्हारे, जय गणेश गणनाथ दयानिधि। जय नंदलाला जय जय, जय नंदलाला जय जय, श्री राधे गोविंदा। मन भजले हर का प्यारा नाम है, श्री राधे गोविंदा। मन भजले हर का प्यारा नाम है, गोपाल हर का प्यारा नाम है, प्यारा नाम है श्री राधे गोविंदा। मन भजले हर का प्यारा नाम है, मोर मुकुट श्री गलबन माला, केसर तिलक लगाए, केसर तिलक लगाए। मोर मुकुट श्री गलबन माला, केसर तिलक लगाए, केसर तिलक लगाए। वृंदावन के कुंज गलन में सबको नाच नचाए, ओ सबको नाच नचाए, श्री राधे गोविंदा। मन भजले हर का प्यारा नाम है, श्री राधे गोविंदा। मन भजले हर का प्यारा नाम है। यमुना किनारे ढेन चढ़ावे माधव मदन मुरारी, माधव मदन मुरारी। यमुना किनारे ढेन चढ़ावे माधव मदन मुरारी, माधव मदन मुरारी। मुर मुरलिया चभी बजावे, हरले सुध बुध सारी, ओ हरले सुध बुध सारी, श्री राधे गोविंदा। मन भजले हर का प्यारा नाम,
निर्धर नागर कहती मीरा सूर्य को श्यामल भाया सूर्य को श्यामल भाया गिरधर नागर कहती मीरा सूर्य को श्यामल भाया सूर्य को श्यामल भाया तुकाराम और नामदेव ने बुत्तल वित्त लगाया ओ बुत्तल वित्त लगाया श्री राधे गोविंदा मन बजले हर का प्यारा नाम है श्री राधे गोविंदा मन बजले हर का प्यारा नाम है राधा शक्ति बिना न कोई श्यामल दर्शन पावे श्यामल दर्शन पावे राधा शक्ति बिना न कोई श्यामल दर्शन पावे श्यामल दर्शन पावे आराधन कर राधे राधे कान्हा भागे आवे ओ कान्हा भागे आवे श्री राधे गोविंदा मन भजले हर का प्यारा नाम है श्री राधे गोविंदा मन भजले हर का प्यारा नाम है गोपाला हर का प्यारा नाम है नंदलाला हर का प्यारा नाम है श्री राधे गोविंदा मन भजले हर का प्यारा नाम है श्री राधे गोविंदा मन भजले हर का प्यारा नाम है त्वमेव माता च पिता त्वमेव त्वमेव बन्धो च सखा त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देवा जिनके हृदय श्री राम बसे उन और को ना मलियो नलियो जिनके हृदय श्री राम बसे और को ना मलियो नलियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम कोई मांगे कंचन श्री काया कोई मांग रहा प्रभु से कोई मांगे कंचन श्री काया कोई मांग रहा प्रभु से माया कोई पुण्य करे कोई दान करे कोई दान करो बकान करे जिन कन्या धन को दान दियो जिन कन्या धन उन और को दान दियो न दियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम बसे और को ना मलियो नलियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम कोई घर में बैठा नमन करे कोई हरि मंदिर में भजन करे कोई घर में बैठा नमन करे कोई हरि मंदिर में भजन करे कोई गंगा जमुना स्नान करे कोई काशी जाके ज्ञान धरे जिन माता पिता माता पिता की सेवा की उन तीर्थ स्नान कियो न कियो दिन हृदय श्री राम बसे और कोना मलियो नलियो दिन हृदय श्री राम बसे और कोना मलियो जन्म गवाया साधु झूठी जन्म गवाया साधु झूठी जन्म गवाया झूठी जन्म गवाया साधु झूठी जन्म गवाया साधु झूठी जन्म गवाया एक पिता के हम सब लड़की धरती हमरे माता एक पिता के हम सब लड़की धरती हमरे माता कुटुम कवि दो दिन के पहुनाई जगत में माया में भरमाया दो दिन के पहुनाई जगत में माया में भरमाया धन दौलत कछु काम न आवे धन दौलत कछु काम सत्संग के गंगा बही है कोमल जिसके धारा सत्संग के गंगा बहे है कोमल जिसके धारा करिय सुनाम विमल कर काया करिय सुमान विमल कर काया पाप पार कराया साधु झूठी जन्म गवाया साधु झूठी जन्म गवाया झूठी जन्म गवाया साधु झूठी जन्म गवाया साधु झूठी जन्म गवाया
बोले सियावर रामचंद्र की जय वी डेडिकेट दिस प्रेयर दिस ऑफरिंग ऑफ रामायण कथा रामायण चौपाई फॉर द पीस एंड ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ द डिसीज our beloved Kumar Baksh, who have been a very nice friend and a worker in Dharma in the field of preparing for worship to Almighty God, for the peace and blessings of souls who have passed on. And today he become a departed. We ask Bhagavan to shower his grace and peace and blessings upon him, his wife and children who have left behind. We offer this set of verses of Ramayana in the name of the deceased Kumar Baksh. Hari Om. Om Rameva Param Brahma, Rameva Param Tattva, Rameva Param Tattva, Rameva Brahma Tarakam. जीवन मुक्त ब्रह्म पर चरित सुनहि तज ध्यान, जे हरि कथा न करहि रति तिन्हके हिय पाषाण। सियापति रामचन्द्र जी के जय शरण। एक बार रघुनाथ बुलाए, एक बार राम, एक बार रघुनाथ बुलाए। गुरुद्वेज पुर बासे सब आए, श्री राम जय राम, श्री राम जय राम, श्री राम जय राम, जय जय राम। बैठे गुरुद्वज मुनि सजन, बैठे गुरुद्वज, बैठे गुरुद्वज बर मुनि सजन। बोले वचन राम, बोले वचन भगत भय हनुमान। श्री राम जय जय राम। प्रभु रामचंद्र इन दोहा सेज, जीवन मुक्त ब्रह्म पर चरित सुनहि तज ध्यान, जे हरि कथा न करहि रति तिन्हके हिय पाषाण। दोज ग्रेट सेंट्स एंड सेजेस, द मुनिस, दोज वाज अब्सॉर्ब्ड इन एब्सोल्यूट ब्रह्मन, those whose soul was freed from this mundane existence, when they heard about the glories of Sri Ram, they have given up all this dhyan, meditation, to listen the divine katha of Bhagavan Prabhu Ram. The charitra, it says here, jo hari katha na karahi rati, those who doesn't have a love or a devotion or a eagerness to listen the katha of Bhagavan, tinhake hiya paashan, those heart is like a stone. He says, ek baar Raghunath bulaye, Guru Dvij Puravasi Sabai. One day, Prabhu Ramachandra, having exiled for 14 years, returned to Ayodhya. He assembled in the court of Raja Dashrata. One day, Raghunath Bulai, call upon all Guru Dvij, the gurus, the masters, the brahmanas, the puravasi, the citizens of Ayodhya, sabai, they all came by the invitation of Sri Ram. Baithe guru dvija muni aru sajjan. All the gurus and them sat down. Baithe guru, the gurus have all sat together in the assembly of Sri Ram. Bole vachana bhagat bhai bhanjan. That Lord who removes the fear, the bhai of all bhagat, all bhaktas, that Lord spoke. His spoken word that removes the fear of the cycle of birth and death. What that Sri Ram said, let us hear. As we dedicate this prayer for the peace and blessings of the deceased, our beloved Kumar Baksh.
सुनहो सकल पुर जन मम भानी कहो न कछु ममता उर सुनहु सकल राम सुनहु सकल पुर जन मम भानी कह न कछु ममता उर अनित राम नहीं अनित नहीं कछु प्रभुताई सुनहू करहू जो तुम्हें सुहाई सुनहू करही जो तुम्हें राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय
सुनहु सकल पुर जन मम भानी सेज ओ माय डियर बिलव्ड पुर जन मीन सिटीजंस ऑफ अयोध्या लिसन ऑल माय भानी माय वर्ड्स कहौ न कछु ममता उरानी. He said, I'm not speaking to you out of mamata, this minus. Nahi aniti nahi kachu bhasho bhai. He said, my brothers, I'm not speaking because of my prestige, because I'm Prabhu, because I'm an authority. I'm not speaking anything that is aniti, that is unconstitutional, oh brothers. No, I'm speaking out of my prestige, my what we call, because I'm the Lord. Sunahu karahu jo. Tumhi sohai. He said, listen me as you please and do as you please. Listen, listen, listen first and do as you please. And he goes on to speak. Let us hear, as you dedicate this divine katha, the four chaupais of Ram Gita for the peace and blessings of the deceased Kumar Baksh, our beloved friend, now become departed.
सेवक प्रियतम मम बानी सोई सेवक प्रियतम मम सोई मम अनुशासन माने जोई हे राम जय जय रामा हे राम जय जय राम जो अनीति कच पिछु भाषो भाई कहो मोहि बर जहु भय बिसराई। जय राम श्री राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम। सोई सेवक प्रियतम मम सोई मम अनुशासन माने जोई। जो अनीति कछु भाषो भाई तो मोहि बर जऊ भय बिसराई। बोलो श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम।
सोई सेवक प्रियतम मम सोई, श्री राम सेज ही इज माई प्रियतम माई बी लव इट द वन हु आई लव। मम अनुशासन माने जोई इज द वन हु ओबेज माई कमांड। ही सेज हैविंग सेड नहीं अनीति नहीं कछु भाषो प्रभुताई नहीं सुनहु करहु जो तुम्हें सोहाई। हैविंग सेड दैट ही नाउ सेज दैट पर्सन इज माई बी लव इड प्रियतम माई बी लव इड who obeys my command. I says tau mohi jau aniti kachu bhasho bhai. Oh brothers, if I will say anything that is unconstitutional, anything that is unlawful, he says tau mohi barjahu bhai bisrai. He says stand up without fear and correct me. This is the love of the Lord for us to correct. But what can the Lord say wrong? We dedicate this prayer for the peace and blessings of the deceased Kumar Baksh. Our final chaupai.
बरे भाग्य मानुष तनु पावा दुर्लभ सद ग्रंथ नि गावा। श्री राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय जय साधन धाम राम साधन धाम मोक्ष कर द्वारा। पाए न देहि परलोक सवारा परलोक सवारा राम परलोक सवारा। परलोक सवारा श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम।
श्री राम सब्जेक्ट मैटर नाउ इज अबाउट द ह्यूमन बॉडी दिस मानुष तन। टुडे वी हैव लॉस्ट द फिजिकल फ्रेम ऑफ द डिसीज कुमार बक्श एंड हियर द लॉर्ड इज स्पीकिंग अबाउट this great human body. Bare bhagya manush tanu pava. By great fortune man, O embodiment of divinity, man have secured this human body. And Sri Ram is speaking here to the jiva, the living soul and the body. O living soul, it is by great fortune that you have secured this human body. Sura duralabha sada granthan higava, he says, even the sura, the devas and the sura loka, they desire, it is difficult, duralabha. All the great books have declared that if it is difficult for even the devas to attain the human form. He goes on to say, the purpose of this human form and body, sadhana dham, it is the abode of discipline. It is the abode where you have been placed, where the soul, the jiva, have been placed to perform or to live a disciplined life. And by living such a disciplined life, moksha karadwara. So in other words, Sri Ram is saying to the people of Ayodhya and to all of us who are listening in this live stream, for the blessings of the deceased Kumar Baksha is we have that opportunity to free ourselves by ourselves. And today, that soul was a great soul. Even in the last, he lived his life for the service of others, in serving others in the field of dharma, in the field of preparing for worship to God, for worship for those who have passed on, for shaving, for bhandara, for puja, whatever there may be the occasion, and he is called upon, he and his wife is always willing to serve the public. So we ask Bhagwan, choice his blessings to be upon him now, as he is in his departed condition. Sri Ram says here, by great fortune, O Jiva, you have attained this human body. Even it is difficult for the Devas, the Sura, to attain this human body. Sada Granth Nigava, all the great books have declared. He says, Sadhana Dham. This body here is referred to a Dham, an abode where you are living, O Jiva, a disciplined life. And by living such a disciplined life, Moksha Karadwara, you will have attained the door of heaven, freedom from this birth and death cycle. But however, Pai Na Jahi Paralok Savara, if you fail to earn or earn a good hereafter or liberation, Pai Na Jahi Paralok Savara, Sri Ram says, if however, by your karma you have failed to earn a good hereafter, in this Doha, Sri Ram says,
So paratra dukha pavaye Siddhuni-dhuni pachitayo Rama Siddhuni-dhuni pachitayo Kalahi karmahi ishwarahi Mithyadosha lagaya siya Pati Rama Chandra ki jaye Sharanam
So paratra, having failed, having given you this most precious form in this earth, this human form, having failed to walk the door of liberation by living a life of sadhana or discipline, Sri Ram says, Pai na jahi paralok, paralok means when you leave this earth, where you go in the hereafter, if you fail to earn a good hereafter, here Sri Ram is saying, O soul, O jiva in the body, you have failed to earn a good hereafter, then you, O soul in the body, will beat your head in regret. So, parat dukha pavai, siddh dhuni dhuni pachita, you will live and beat your head in regret, wrongly blaming fate, time and God. Sri Ram says, this wonderful teaching for all of us, securing the very important human body. There's one chaupai I'd like to share for the blessings. Ishwara ansa jiva avinashi. What was in this human body of Kumar, the deceased, was a jiva. That jiva is a spark of God. And from that jiva, manaha shashtan indriyani, from that jiva comes the mind and five senses that used to operate that body. When the mind has failed to turn to God and pray to Bhagwan, then Bhagwan says, you will beat your head in remorse. So blessed indeed is our brother Navin, who have asked to do this live recording for the blessings of their brother deceased, for the Raja Company Siddhantal. May Bhagwan bless the deceased and all his family members who have passed on. May this Raman Katha bring blessings to him and his ancestors. Bole Prabhu Ramachandra ki jai. Om Anadi Nidhano Devah Shankh Chakra Gadadhara Akshaya Pundarikaksham Preta Moksha Prado Bhava Om Param Brahma Param Dhamma Pavitram Paramam Bhavan Purusham Shashvatam Divyam Adi Devajam Vibhum Om Atma Shanti Preta Shanti मन शांति बोले नारायण भगवान की जय जय श्री राम
ओम श्री गणेशाय नमः ओम श्री सरस्वत्याय नमः ओम श्री गुरुचरण कमलेभ्यो नमः पितामहस्य जगतो माता दाता पितामह वेद पवित्र ओंकार इक्षाम यजुर्वेद वचा वायुर्यम अग्निर्वरुणा शशंग प्रजापति त्वं प्रपितामहस्य नमो नमस्ते सहस्रकृत्वा पुनश्च भूयो अपि नमो नमस्ते हे प्रभु मुझे बता दो हे प्रभु मुझे बता दो शरणों में कैसे आऊं हे प्रभु मुझे बता दो हे प्रभु मुझे बता दो हे प्रभु मुझे बता दो ओ लॉर्ड शो मी द पाथ टू योर लोटस फीट सो आई कैन बी फ्रीड फ्रॉम द माया एंड इल्यूजन ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड हे प्रभु मुझे बता दो हे प्रभु मुझे बता दो चरणों में कैसे आऊं माया के बंधनों से माया के बंधनों से अब मुक्ति कैसे पाऊं हे प्रभु मुझे बता दो हे प्रभु कर ले हरे से प्री उमरिया तोर रही कर ले हरे से प्री जवानी भी हरे से प्री मरिया तो हृदय निंदा क्या दो भाई बोर भाई chanting the Maha Mantra is the easiest way in this age of Kali Yuga. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. It cuts away all the impurities. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Hare Rama Rama Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama कृष्ण रे कृष्ण रे कृष्ण रे, मीरा के कृष्ण, राधा के कृष्ण, सब गुणी जन कृष्ण रे, everyone love Krishna. Krishna is the supreme personality of God, so we should love God with all our hearts. Krishna re 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 Meera ke Krishna Radha ke Krishna Meera ke Krishna
ग्लानिर्भवति भारत अभ्युतानां धर्मस्य तदात्मानं स्मिजाम्यहं परित्रणाय साधुनां विनश्यचाय दुष्कृतं धर्मसंसारपणाताय शंभवामि युगे युगे जय कृष्ण हरे श्री कृष्ण हरे दुखियों को दुख दूर करे, जय 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 कृष्ण हरे, जय कृष्ण हरे, श्री कृष्ण हरे, दुखियों को दुख दूर करे, जय 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 कृष्ण हरे। जब चार फरत रहो आशा का दूर किनारा हो, जब चार फरत भियारा हो आशा का दूर किनारा हो, और कोई न के वन वाला हो, और कोई न के वन वाला हो, फिर तू ही बेरा पार करो, जय 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 कृष्ण हरे, जय कृष्ण हरे, श्री कृष्ण हरे, दुखियों को दुख दूर कर, चाहे तो सब कुछ कर दे, विष को भी अमृत कर दे, तू चाहे तो सब कुछ कर दे, विष को भी अमृत कर दे, पूर्ण कर दी सबकी आशा, पूर्ण कर दी सबकी आशा, जो भी तेरा ध्यान धरे, जो भी तेरा ध्यान धरे, जय 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 कृष्ण हरे, जय कृष्ण हरे, श्री कृष्ण हरे, दुखियों को दुख दूर करे, जय 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 कृष्ण हरे, जय कृष्ण हरे, श्री कृष्ण हरे, दुखियों को दुख दूर करे, जय 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 कृष्ण हरे।
दोस्तों प्यारे साथियों नमस्कार, वी आर डूइंग दिस प्रोग्राम ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ अ वेरी डियर फ्रेंड हु हैज टेकन एन एग्जिट, सो प्लीज वी आस्क यू टू जॉइन इन प्रेयर टू हेल्प एलिवेट दिस सोल।
मातरे ममता कितनी प्यारी, कितना प्यार जगाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है, मातरे ममता कितनी प्यारी, कितना प्यार जगाती, कितना प्यार जगाती है, श्वास श्वास की रक्षा करती, श्वास श्वास की रक्षा करती, पग पग प्राण बचाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है, मातरे ममता कितनी प्यारी, कितना प्यार जगाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है, ऋषियों की रिधि सिद्धि तू ब्रह्मा की भक्ति माँ तू विष्णु की माया देवी तू शंकर की शक्ति माँ तू हाथों से बाह जगाती भागी भागी आती है कितना प्यारी जगाती है मातर ममता कितनी प्यारी कितना प्यारी जगाती है कितना प्यारी जगाती है तू काली महाकाली दुर्गा तू है बाल भवानी माँ तू पुराण का तार शारदा तू वेदों की वाणी माँ तू बालक के गोद में लेकर जीवन गीत सुनाती है कितना प्यारी जगाती है माँ तेरे ममता कितनी प्यारी कितना प्यारी जगाती है कितना प्यारी जगाती है माँ तेरे ममता कितनी प्यारी कितना प्यारी जगाती है कितना प्यारी जगाती है माँ तेरे ममता कितनी प्यारी कितना प्यारी जगाती है कितना प्यारी जगाती है
मैली चादर और की कैसे द्वार तुम्हारी मैली चादर और की कैसे मैली चादर और की कैसे द्वार तुम्हारी आओ हे पावन परमेश्वर मेरे मन ही मन शर्माऊं मैली चादर और की कैसे मैली चादर और की कैसे तूने मुझको जग में भेजा निर्मल देख कर काया आकर के संसार में मैंने इसको धाग लगाया जन्म जन्म की मैली चादर कैसे दाग चुराऊं मैली चादर और की कैसे मैली चादर और की कैसे द्वार तुम्हारी आओ हे पावन परमेश्वर मेरे मन ही मन शर्माऊं मैली चादर और की कैसे मैली चादर और की कैसे निर्मल वाणी पाकर तुझसे नाम न तेरा गाया। नैन मूंद कर है परमेश्वर, कभी न तुझको ध्याया। मन बिना की तारे टूटी, अब क्या गीत सुनाऊं मैली चादर और की कैसे, मैली चादर और की कैसे, द्वार तुम्हारी आऊं। हे पावन परमेश्वर मेरे, मन ही मन शर्माऊं मैली चादर और की कैसे, मैली चादर और की कैसे। तूने मुझको जग में भेजा, निर्मल देख कर काया। आकर के संसार में मैंने इसको धाग लगाया। जन्म जन्म की मैली चादर, कैसे दाग चुराऊं मैली चादर और की कैसे, मैली चादर और की कैसे, द्वार तुम्हारी आऊं। हे पावन परमेश्वर मेरे, मन ही मन शर्माऊं मैली चादर और की कैसे, मैली चादर और की कैसे, मैली चादर और की कैसे।
हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंदा, हरि नारायण हरि ओम। हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंदा, हरि नारायण हरि ओम। हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंदा, हरि नारायण हरि ओम। हरि केशव हरि गोविंदा, हरि नारायण हरि ओम। हरि केशव हरि गोविंदा, हरि नारायण हरि ओम। हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंदा, हरि नारायण हरि ओम। हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंदा, हास रचाओ रे हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुन्ना हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुन्ना हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि केशव हरि गोविंदा हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि केशव हरि गोविंदा हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुन्ना हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुन्ना हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुन्ना हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि नारायण 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 हरि नारायण 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 हरि नारायण 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 हरि नारायण 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 हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुन्ना हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुन्ना हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि नारायण हरि ओम आओ गुरुदेव दर्शन दीजो आओ गुरुदेव दर्शन दीजो तुम हो जगत के दाता तुम हो जगत के दाता आओ गुरुदेव दर्शन दीजो आओ गुरुदेव दर्शन दीजो तुम हो जगत के दाता तुम हो जगत के दाता तुम ही
श्री राम चरित्र मानस की कथा की ओर जगत जब धाया की ओर जगत जब धाया श्री राम चरित्र मानस की कथा की ओर जगत जब धाया की ओर जगत जब धाया की कथा की ओर जगत जब धाया की ओर जगत जब धाया तो सार वहाँ परसिया चरित्र हो पाया परसिया चरित्र हो लंकेश्वर को श्री अवधेश्वर ने मारा श्री अवधेश्वर ने मारा लंकेश्वर को श्री अवधेश्वर ने मारा अवधेश्वर ने मारा भूतल पर से एक बारी एक बारी बार उतारा परसिया चरित्र हो पाया श्री राम चरित्र मानस की कथा की जगत जब धाया की ओर जगत जब धाया सचमुच आकाश में थी तब धर्म सितारा सचमुच आकाश में थी तब धर्म सितारा जब रघुकुल मानी ने ने राज मुकुट को धारा परसिया चरित्र हो पाया श्री राम चरित्र मानस की कथा की ओर जगत जब धाया की ओर जगत जब धाया जिस समय प्रजा में भूरी भवन ना जानी मंगल एक समय में पाती मैं पाती पतिन के त्यागे परसिया चरित्र हो पाया श्री नेत्र मानस की कथा की ओर जगत जब धाया की ओर जगत जब धाया श्री राम चरित्र मानस की कथा की ओर जगत जब धाया की ओर जगत जब धाया श्री राम चरित्र मानस की कथा की ओर जगत जब धाया की ओर जगत जब
हरि ओम हरि ओम हरि ओम हे राम दया करो प्रभु ओम ये सत्यसो हराय हविषपा इंद्रनाय दयासत्रतुर्णाय अगम्याहि सूर्वभीतं ऋषिभमासभायिनी ओम नमो भगवती वासुदेवाय नमः ओम नमो भगवती वासुदेवाय नमः राम नाम सत्य ही माय लव वंस प्रणाम टुडे वी सेलिब्रेट इन लाइफ Oh dear brother Kumar Baksh, who left us due to this horrible virus. Today let's begin this little discourse by offering prayer for the divine soul. Om ye satyaso hiravaro havishapa indraya davaya saratam turnaya अग्नियः सूर्वतायिनी ब्रावरं परारिषि वीरायं ग्रहासमवहि कृष्णाय नमोस्तुते ओ डिवाइन लॉर्ड वी हम्बली आस्क यू टू टेक आवर डियरली डिपार्टेड ब्रदर अबोर्ड अपॉन योर एरियल कार्गो लॉर्ड टू श्री इंद्र हेवनली रेन ओम पुषम त्रयसा चावत्रो प्रावती वमनस्त पशुराय पुवशन सा गोपा सत्रतमा प्रीताय भ्यो ओम अग्निदेवा प्रियम सूर्या देवतम भ्यो ओम श्री कृष्णाय नमः ओरी पार्टनर वन डेथ हैज सेपरेटेड यू फ्रॉम दिस बॉडी Please accept your next stage in this universal state. As your time in this earthly region has ended, O brother, accept the Divine Lord and travel towards the heavenly plains to Sri Krishna Bhagwan.
Vasanasi jirana yatra vira narvakriya naro pranayi tata sarira vitra janaye आवासमति नवदिया ओम श्री कृष्णाय नमः
As a man casts off his worn out garments to acquire new ones, so to my loved one, the embodiment of the soul casts out the old worn out body to acquire a new form. My loved ones, death is uninvited, yet it is always around us. In life, we all take this journey from birth. We work, we provide, and then in time we'll have to leave it. Kumar, as we all know him, Brother Kumar, he lived a unique life. He dedicated himself to performing seva. Some will say, you know, he's just a now, he just come and he do his little chores. But when you put in somebody else's position to do what they do, so difficult it is. For the couple of years I known Kumar, I can tell you, he was dedicated. He was coachable He was patient. He was loving. He was helpful in many ways. Mr. Kumar, you know, have a bandara work and we just do it part and help out. You don't have to worry, he brings everything for you. He is there the day before to make sure that you have everything okay. This is seva, my loved ones. For some of you, that's just a job. For him, it was a passion, it was love, it was devotion. So many things we can say about this gentleman who left us without warning. My loved ones, COVID is real. COVID has taken over this universe. It brings many things. It brings a time for us to get closer to our family and realize safety starts in the home. It brings us to think also that we don't know who is going to have it and who's going to die next. But it tells us also that we lose great souls in this battle to overcome this dreadful disease. Tonight we pay tribute to this great soul who has touched us all, who have brought good days and shiny days, even the darkest places. He was a friend. He was a devotee. He was someone you can talk, ask, guide. Just say what you want done, and he finds a way to make it possible. My loved one, Bhagavan Krishna says clearly, he says, to come you will and to leave you must. But what are you taking with you when you leave this world? And what are you leaving when you leave this world? He says, sukha dukha will be a part of every one of our lives. Good days and bad days. Joys and sorrow. Who is in this world without a fault? Without mistakes? When somebody dies, the body is disposed of. But what they leave behind, my loved ones, is the memory of good deeds. Your action remains in the form of memories. Kumar have left this world, leaving us a message that life is short. The much preparation we have for the future, life is short. We're not sure we're going to live the dreams or reap the benefits of our hard work. That is why tonight, in his memory, I urge you, enjoy every moment of your life. If you want to do something for Kumar, think about doing something for society. Help out where you can, because that's the stuff he did. He made a difference in people's life. My loved one, 2019 to 2021, we are in this dreadful disease, COVID. And we all know COVID took the life of our brother. But it also tells us, we as pundits, as nows, as Mahapat, we go to do our duties towards our fellow devotees of God. But as devotees, you have your part to do also. You have to make sure that crowd, mass, sanitization, and honestly learn to be honest to yourself. So when somebody comes to your house, they are safe, because they come to your house because they trust you. They believe that when they come to your house, you are so known that what is happening, that you will make sure they are safe. So sometime, you know, my brother took this chance to do his duty, and his bandara contracted his virus, and he didn't have a fighting chance. Yet he has left this world, but he had left it doing his seva, because he was doing what he loved best. But it tells us, my loved ones, are we our brother's keeper? After Kumar is cremated on Saturday, are we going to remember his deeds? Are we going to forget his wife, his children? Because many a time when somebody dies, what we say, you know, I look for you. And after the bandara, who looks for you? Think about it. Life is a circle, my loved one. What goes around, comes around. And we hear from the old generation, what goes around, comes around. And remember, my loved ones, God is looking. Karma comes back, you know. But you have to realize, when you do good things come to you. So your karma attracts the positive things in life. And when you do negative things, that is what your karma attracts. My loved ones, give a thought, give a prayer, give a word of courage for the ones you left behind. Be their support, remember them. Sometime call. Sometime show that he made a difference in your life. Right? In anyone's life, there will be haters. There will be people that love you, people that condemn you, people that appreciate you. But you know what's the difference? When you want to condemn someone, be better than that person. When you want to judge someone, be spotless. When you want to give advice, take advice. Our dear brother has left us with very many beautiful thoughts. And I'll share a few of my good fond memories of Kumar. Kumar will sometime do bandara. If I do bandara, he comes and he do his narwuk. But we invite him to come. And Kumar will always say, you know, Babs, I know the way you like it. I know the way you like your stuff done. And that's one thing I always remember Kumar for. Kumar knows every pandit that he do work with, and he knows how they like it to be done. Because everybody has their own technique and style to do stuff. But Kumar was multitasker. He could have done things to please anybody because he knows and he learned exactly how it must be done. My loved ones, wherever you are, whoever you are, take a moment and beg Shri Krishna Bhagwan to give our brother peace. Give our dear brother hope that his journey is going to be better than it is in his sick time. We ask Krishna Bhagwan, wherever his soul is at this point in time, take him across the shore of blockages to a safe place at your bosom, O Lord. He has worked his way to you. But Krishna Bhagwan says, do not grieve and become dejected, but in account to the physical of our prayer. Krishna Bhagwan says clearly, and we see it again and again, he said, do not grieve for the dejected wasting time to fill your bank accounts or your physical wealth. He said, this will not accompany you when the time comes to leave this world. Instead, praise Bhagwan. Do seva, as Kumar was doing seva. So when he came to your homes and he brought the flowers and he brought the leaves, he was doing his seva. He was preparing himself for his departure. So today when he leaves this world, he already was preparing a place for himself. Instead, praise God. For the time will come, we all will have to leave this world. My loved ones, ask yourself, what would you take with you? Your actions of good and your actions of bad. And what you leave in this world is a name that you have created your legacy with. So it either is a good name or a scandalous name. I will sit here proudly this evening saying, I think Kumar left a mark in everyone's life that he did work for. That he left a mark in everyone's life that he made a difference. Because when he took a job, he never leaves it is completed. And before he leaves, he makes sure you understand everything you have to do when he leaves. And that, my friends, is the mark of a divine soul. My loved ones, wherever the soul is, at this time we ask Bhagavan Krishna to grant our brother peace, love, strength, and guidance to the supreme abode. Hey Bhagavan, take our dear brother Kumar upon the aerial cart to Indra's Lok, to Sri Krishna's Lok, that he'll find everlasting peace and happiness, so that he could now perform his seva at the divine feet. All the leaves he have collected in your name, O Lord, today he's coming to place it at your feet as his mangala seva. Om ekam nitram vilam achalam sarvadasak bhutam bhavati tatrigona rahitam Sri Guru Chitanamam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya Nama. My loved ones, as I end my little discourse, my word of gratitude and thanks to our dear brother for touching our lives in the journey of life, and begging Bhagavan Krishna to take him to his children, our dear sister Annie. We say to you, Kumar has lived his life, he has done his seva, and he is now gone to perform his devotion to Bhagavan. May his blessing be upon you. And our words to you is, be strong. There'll come a time when we'll all meet again with him in Krishna Lok. As we close, ask Bhagavan to take his soul across the rivers of hope and happiness. Tumeva mata cha pita tumeva, tumeva bandhu cha sakha tumeva, tumeva vidya dravinam tumeva, tumeva sarvam mama deva deva. Om Sri Krishnaye Nama. Om Sri Krishnaye Nama. Om Sri Krishnaye Nama. Ek baar bolo Sri Krishna Bhagwan ki jai. Ram Naam Satya Hai. Ram Naam Satya Hai. Ram Naam Satya Hai. In God's name, truth exists. O brother, may you rest in peace. Om Sri Krishna Arpan.